I'm going to have to shit. Crisp and tasty.
Yum.
That's good. It's like carbon apple juice.
This is possible.
We got sparkling apple juice, everybody. Rosé. From the orchards of the Northwest. And raspberry concentrate. There's raspberries in here. Oh, that was apple juice. Oh, apple raspberry. This is delicious. Oh, it's a twist off. Rose sparkling apple juice. It's sparkling. Hee. That's good. It's like carbon apple juice.
This is possible.
We got sparkling apple juice, everybody. Rosé. From the orchards of the Northwest. And raspberry concentrate. There's raspberries in here. Oh, that was apple juice. Oh, apple raspberry. This is delicious. I came up in the game, and you know I changed it. Jerry, D-D-D-D, money, and you know I rearrange it. We ain't playing no games around here, y'all. We ain't playing no games around here.
Good job, man. Crap, I need to figure out how to water this
one. Ooh.
Sheltering in place to keep their windows closed and to turn their HVAC units off until
what is up, guys? We're in time. Jelly Bellies. If you were to turn down Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin answering tough questions, Orange Sherbert, Jelly Belly. Sparkling water.
What those papers reveal about Russia.
Oh, zero sugar, zero calories.
And what the Defense Secretary acknowledged today that they still don't know if there's more to come. Turning around again tonight.
Today, for the first time, Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin addressed the massive leak of classified documents that has rocked the Pentagon, exposing top-secret American military intelligence to the world.
We will continue to investigate and turn over every rock until we find the source of this and the extent of it.
The Dodgers were posted on the internet weeks ago, but Austin says he only found out about the leak last Thursday.
There was somewhere in the web, and where exactly and who had access at that point, we don't know.
Really,
we simply
strange.
Don't know at this point.
The documents, some of which were posted on Twitter, yeah. Telegram, and other social media,
crisp and tasty.
Yum.
Too sweet. Like two of them are good, but I don't think I can eat more. It's too sweet drinks.